try a digital trip? It's crazy, man.
There's a lot of recent DedSec events. The mischief with the bridges, the leaks on the Chicago judges, and the media website hacks. The public stuff. They call it Trump building. There's a lot more of it coming soon. The Daves have invited me to a private meeting. Shit, I need to get my nerves under control.
Maybe I'll get rid of my car before that happens. Look.
Thank you.
2017, brought an appeal to the council this week. The vigilante on the news, Bad Boy knows him personally. This guy's been causing Bloom a major headache, walking right into their control centers and getting away without a trace. But he's in some kind of trouble, something with his family. They took it to private chat, but I wouldn't be surprised if we end up working with this guy.
Find yourself staring out the window, wondering why 2.7 million people scurry from point A to point B, never even realizing that there is a point C? People no longer seek information because they're filled to capacity, overloaded. Take a look around out there. Look at all the billboards and monitors. How much gloom do you see? Do you think there will be more or less when the next CTOS goes live? Keep looking for Port C, and we'll keep talking.
Thank you.
you vote this year? If the answer is no, change that answer to yes. Because a vote and a non-vote are exactly the same. Every one of you voted for the same candidate because they all work for the same system. That system has not changed in the past 50 years. Whether you want to wait in line to stamp "I participate" on a piece of paper, or you want to ignore the whole process, the system continues unfazed and uncaring. But it is not unstoppable. To do it, you're going to have to do more than just choose a name. DedSec can help. Your life easier consists of the same basic materials. The planet will soon run out of these materials. We've already exhausted over half our supply in the last 100 years, and production is only increasing. Governments are already waging wars, overt and shadow, to control those final building blocks. But who will end up with the most toys? Who really funds those wars? Who's on the receiving end of every favor owed? The answer is easy. Take your phone out of your pocket and look at the logo. Profile pic. That's a great haircut. Congratulations on a new job. A 25% raise. Fantastic. You deserved the widescreen TV. We just saw your status change. We're so happy you found your soulmate. Your kid is growing up so fast. She walks to school all by herself. That intersection and the picture behind her, we know that place. It's a safe neighborhood. You don't even need to lock your door. Wake up. Stop authoring your own tragedy. do we hide behind our masks? Why do they hide behind their masks? Drop their corporate lawyers and government connections, and we'll drop our hoods. They point to DedSec, label us the boogeyman while they root through your closet. We're not asking you to be friends. We're asking you to turn on the flashlight. Take a look under the bed. Because monsters are real. And you're looking in the wrong place.
He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? Alright, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
To make a statement. You want to be part of the change. But I don't know how, you say. I am powerless. I am weak. I am afraid. We answer. One person can disrupt an entire system simply by standing still. One person can spread a message to 1,000 more simply by choosing to speak. Stand beside others, and you become a wall. Shout along with others, and you become a bullhorn. If we push together, we can topple their towers.
Gotta play the part. So, get a suit.
Cameras recording you. One of them is recording for the Chicago Police Department. One of them feeds directly into Bloom through the CTOS. The other one, we're not even sure where it goes. You can try to avoid them, but there are over 20,000 more in Chicago alone. Your privacy is gone.